9-1-2 due up for the Bucks in the bottom of the inning. There goes the runner. Pitch swung on, line to left. That one's going to go in the corner with Zimmerman on the move. He's going to score. Coming around third, here's the relay. Cedeno's throw home is late. And an RBI double makes it 5-3.
They're going to a 3-2 count. What did it?
Willingham drives in his third run of the afternoon.
You don't like going to 3-2 counts ever. You don't want a three ball count, but especially in a situation two outs and a runner at first, because now you're putting yourself in a situation that a double is going to score a run.